Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Linkfield Park here on Thursday. It is May the 23rd, 2019. I'm going to look at the second race, 215 from Linkfield. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The second race, 215, is the Parker Andrews Handicap. It's class 4 handicap, going for a purse $12,500. Race for 4-year-olds and upwards. Horses rate 71 to 85. We have a field of 6 horses going about 2,400 meters, or the distance of ground of about a mile and a half. It's not exactly a mile and a half. It's actually just between a mile and 7/16 and a mile and a half. Let's round it up to a mile and a half, shall we? Or if you want to round it down to a mile 7/16, whatever you want to do. But let's be somewhat exact. But the top selection here, I'm going to go with the 3-horse Hollywood Road. I'm going to go 3-5-1 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 3-5-1 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection, 3-horse Hollywood Road. Hector Crouch is on this Gary Moore-trained 6-year-old gelding by Kodiak. The horse's most recent outing came the 11th of May here at Linkfield on the turf course. Mile 5/8 soft ground in class 4 handicap. The horse finished 5th by 16 lengths there, and he just never got into it. The wet ground probably had something to do with it. I think with the drier turf course today, a cutback of a furlong and a half less, he should really run a massive race considered to the last one. Before that, he ran the 19th of April, Bath, on very firm ground, a mile and a half in a class 4 handicap. He finished 3rd by 4.5 lengths. He was drawn a little bit too wide, which probably cost him at the end, but he stayed the trip well. It was a very good effort. And then back here at Linkfield on the Poly track, mile and a quarter in a class 4 handicap, he finished 2nd by 3¼ lengths. The winner just ran much the best. He was just a little bit too drawn wide that day. Again, wasn't the day to win. And then attempted back in the fall, mile 3/8 in a class 4 handicap on the Poly track, finished 7th by 4.5 lengths. He was just never into it all the way around, but I like him coming here, cut back and trip, firm ground, good post stretch, 7-2, I think he'll run well, so I'll take the $9 on him. So to recap my selection for the second, the 215 from Linkfield, going with the 3-horse Hollywood Road, let's go 3-5-1 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all, please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.